Please subscribe to our new YouTube channel, Collectors Club.
And so we have arrived at the west outer moat, the Asaka Castle. And this is the moat here. One lonely duck swimming around. Very, very pretty. Even the CR, the toilet here, looks cool. Rebuilt in 1995. Nice tree. Sukuya Lamina. Entering the gates to Asaka Castle. While the first moat to the castle is full, this one looks rather empty. It's kind of like a second layer within the gardens. So we're in the gardens now, as you can see behind us. And it's like a second layer of protection, I guess, just these walls. Not sure if there should be water there or not. Now we're entering the gates to Asakajo Main Tower Castle. Let's check it out. Welcome to the main tower. Sakuramon Gate. This is the main gate of the inner bailey of Asaka Castle. Built during the early that tiger appeared on the stones on the right and left. And some cool things inside, restaurants and cafes. Teoyaki, for example. Ninja. Goodbye. Until next time, watch out.